Hey guys, Chipper Tech here. This video is just going to be on how to run through on how I make my favorite pre or post ride smoothie. So I usually make it up before I go for a ride and just have it sitting in the fridge for when I get home. And it's nice and cold since it's summer here on the Gold Coast right now, so I can just down that and get some calories back in before I have a shower or whatever. So hope you enjoy it.